It's me. Today I'm going to be reading this thing. It's about walking and I'm the first person to be reading it. Okay, so let's open it. So it comes with Twilight, Spike, this tiny map of Equestria. It's called It's Too Big for Twilight. And I'm seeing what teachers use for teaching, but it doesn't even fit in. Great job, Hasbro. So the spike is really lazy painfully. I'll show you an old spike. So in comparison between the old one and the new one. The new one is like this one and this is the old one. So the eyes are definitely different. This one has highlights, this one doesn't. This one actually has its ears painted, this one doesn't. Look how lazy that is. And it doesn't even have that black eyeline thing. Just lazy. So, yeah. This is just terrible. This is why I hate G4.5. This is actually probably only gonna fit G4 ponies. Even though it's full G4.5. Let me get a Fluttershy.
On camera.
Well, too bad you're getting this thing on you.
Okay.
I'm not at all surprised that it only fits her, not her.
I'm the teacher. Well, I guess I'm the teacher now.
So, yeah. It's exclusive at Walmart. So I didn't copy anybody. I just saw this and I bought it. I also couldn't copy anybody since looked it up on YouTube.
I'm the first one to review it.